very excited tonight. Jennifer Lopez paid tribute to the Queen of Tejano music and the Queen of Latin music. This was incredible. A lot of energy during this performance. J.Lo was able to connect with the audience very, very well. She sang songs like Como la Flor, No me queda más, and I Could Fall in Love. In my opinion, it was a great performance. You know, her dress, she was very beautiful. They were presenting pictures of Selena during the performance. Also the lights, a very, very good mood. So overall, I really enjoyed it. Just to give you a little feedback, guys, Selena's contributions to music and fashion made her one of the most celebrated Mexican-American entertainers of the late 20th century. Billboard magazine named her top Latin artist of the 90s and the best-selling Latin artist of the decade. She's often called the Mexican-American equivalent of Madonna for her clothing choices by media outlets, and she also ranks among the most influential Latin artists of all time and is credited for catapulting the music genre into mainstream. This girl was amazing. It's very sad, you know, that she got murdered like this, but she's still alive in our hearts. So thumbs up, guys, if you love Selena. So let me know what you think about this performance. Feel free to leave your comments down below. Remember, follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, On Time The Show. Visit our website, ontimetheshow.com. And don't forget to subscribe. See you guys later this On Time. If you enjoyed this video, click here to subscribe. I'll be here. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook, On Time The Show. Make sure you click on each link. Also, visit our website, ontimetheshow.com. It's right over here. If you want to watch the latest videos, click right here. And if you're watching from a mobile device, all the links are going to be on the description. See you guys in the next video. This is On Time.